Monsieur le Président, il me fait plaisir de célébrer aujourd'hui le centenaire du musée Bytown, qui se trouve sur le bord des écluses du canal Rideau. Join me in celebrating the 100th anniversary of Bytown Museum. So on October 25, 1917, in the midst of the First World War, the Women's Canadian Historical Society, a group of women, founded the Bytown Historical Museum. This was an amazing feat during the First World War. So the museum has a mission to explore and share the rich history of Ottawa and its people. The museum explores Bytown, as Ottawa was known in earlier days, from the present to the past, and it also celebrates the Algonquin territory on which Ottawa is built. So the old chair of the mayor is there, there's photos, there's paintings, and more importantly, that has a youth council made up of 15 members who age from 16 to 23, who are featured in the Province of Ontario Grade 8 history textbook. So this year was an amazing year for the museum because it digitized over 3,400 artifact records and therefore bring itself in the new century. So I want to thank Robin Etherington and all her team, the directors, the management, the staff, and all the volunteers and the donors and the patrons of the museum. Let's have a fabulous next century. Merci beaucoup. Best museum in all.